Hey guys, ready to see the research in action? It's got a cool new trick, printing upside down. Sounds crazy, right? Let's give a try and see for ourselves.